Is there anything Damiano can't do? Hey everybody, welcome back to the Dane Bramage Rocks channel. Okay, I'm pretty excited about this. I did my very first Måneskin reaction when I reacted to their song ZTE Bione, which was their 2021 Eurovision Song Contest winner from Italy. And I went back and checked out the original music video, and I know I should have done the final performance of that, but it's okay. I have had a ton, actually really good feedback, and I appreciate all of you for giving me all the feedback and the subscribers subscribing to the channel because of that band. So I'm going to go ahead and carry on with them. But even though I had a ton of suggestions, and this was actually one of them from some of you, but I want to do The Loneliest only because they won that, The Loneliest won Best Rock Song from the MTV Video Music Awards just this last year. And the song was from 2022, but it won this year. And they were also obviously nominated for Best Rock Group. So it's been eating me up because I want to hear what song actually won the Best Rock Song of the 2023 MTV Video Music Awards. And it was from Måneskin, and it was called The Loneliest. So I want to check that one out. And then I promise I'm going to go look at everything else because I'm fascinated with this band because they're amazing and the dude's voice is awesome and they're just so much fun to watch. So without further ado, Måneskin, The Loneliest. Here we go. Okay, let's jump into this. The Loneliest, I want to see and hear the song that won the Capture the Hearts of the Video Music Awards, whoever does that voting. Here we go. We have a production.
You'll be the saddest part of me.
It's in English.
Part of me that will never be mine.
Wow.
It's obvious. Tonight is gonna be the loneliest. You're still the oxygen I breathe. I see your face when I close my eyes.
There's the band.
Gonna be the loneliest. There's a few lines that I have wrote in case of death. That's what I want.
Oh, gosh.
Tonight is gonna be the loneliest.
Is there anything Damiano can't do? I was so fascinated by the Eurovision song because I love, and again, I've heard gossip a few times of the scratchiness and the harshness and the grunge of his voice. And I also alluded to that. I said, he's got great vibrato too, so you know he can sing these melodies. And there it is. See, now I'm glad I did this one before I started digging into a lot of the other stuff. I mean, I'm going to see a lot of it. I'm going to see most of it. So, but now I got a full range of his vocals and I can put all that together as we move forward and just making these discoveries. I'm glad. So this is the winner. Interesting. I thought it would have been heavier and more of kind of what ZTE Bione was, but it's kind of a ballad, but I love it because I'm just sitting here enthralled by his voice. As you can see, I wasn't moving or anything. I'm just staring. And I'm actually kind of fascinated by the story. Like his body's being possessed or exercised or something. Very different. Great storyline. Can't wait to hear what it's about.
Tonight is gonna be the loneliest. sorry, but I gotta go. If you love me, let me give me so.
There we go.
Wow.
This is probably like his girlfriend or wife or something. Falling.
Yeah, I think he lost a loved one, a girlfriend, a wife, something like that. And that's what he keeps saying. Tonight's gonna be painful. Tonight's gonna be the loneliest. Like, it's gonna be that first night, like after the funeral without her there, is what I'm getting. But what a beautiful song. Damiano's and everyone looks good. I mean, all the bands, they're with him, you know, Victoria sitting there. And then you have Ethan and Thomas, that they're all carrying the coffin in and just watching him go through this pain or transition or something that's happening to him. I'm trying to display that emotion. There they are.
Saddest part of me, a part of me that will never be mine. So be
the screen just shrunk in.
Tonight is gonna be the loneliest. You'll be the saddest part of me, a part of me that will never be mine. It's obvious. Tonight is gonna be the loneliest. You'll feel the oxygen I breathe. I see you're
gonna fall in. He's going in. Back to the beginning of the song. That's why he was drowning. Oh man, what a story. Yeah, we'll roll through this. That was beautiful. Now the water's draining. No, he just fell into it. Look at them. Wow, so that was it. That was your 2023 VMA Best Rock Song. Interesting. I can't get over that dude's voice. You have these ballads that are more melodic, and the band, you know, kind of tones it down a little bit. So I did hear Victoria's bass. It sounded, you know, she had good steady tone. The drum was a good steady beat. From Ethan and Thomas, had a great little. I heard some guitar rolls and some guitar, riffs that he was running through. That was really, really good. That was a very neat song. It's actually, I don't know what to say because it's not what I was expecting. I thought this was going to be a bigger jam, a heavier jam, something close to what I've been hearing with Gossip and Zeta Abione, but it was a ballad won. Interesting. Regardless, I'm glad they won, and I know they performed live as well at the VMAs. But that was a great song. All right, y'all, stick around for a few minutes. We're going to do the wrap up on this one. Hey everybody, welcome back. That was Måneskin with The Loneliest, and the VMA, like I said, 17 times now, the VMA winner for Best Rock Song of 2023. That is coming off their album called Rush, which was released in January of 2023, and I actually found something about that song. This is from Oriel Crave, Måneskin, The Loneliest, and their lyrics, meaning
This page is a mess. I'm sorry. I got ads all over the place. The Loneliest is a song released by Italian band Måneskin in October 2022. It immediately became viral, as often happens with them. And since the lyrics can be cryptic and interpretive, people wonder what the meaning is behind them. In this article, we will analyze the song's lines. You'll also find a complete lyrics at the end. The Loneliest is a song about leaving the person you love. All right. So I kind of nailed that one on the head. The track has been described as a sad rock ballad, and the band commented about it with these words. The Loneliest has a strong emotional charge, being a cross between a love letter, a farewell, and a will. And that is what, that's what you would say to the people you love when something good ends. There are important lyrics for us. They express a message of universal love. I'm not going to dig in anymore because that came right for their mouths. Let's go back and reintroduce you to the band again here. So starting on the very, very left on that side, that is Victoria. She is the bass player. This is from their website, Måneskin.com. And then just to the right of Victoria is the front man himself, Damiano, with those phenomenal lyrics. And then right next to him there, you have, that's the lead guitarist. I'm sorry. That is Thomas. And then the drummer all the way there at the end, his name is Ethan. And that is the band Måneskin, which I introduced when I reacted to the song ZTU Bioni from the their official music video, which won the 2021 Eurovision Song Contest. All right, that's a mouthful. I'm trying to get all that out and remember all that. But regardless, everybody, what did you think about that? I'm so glad to keep discovering them. Once I just did that, I just wanted to go. So you might see a few more videos from them more often than others because I'm fascinated. I want to learn more and kind of get caught up there. But if this is your first time to the channel, number one, welcome. Number two, dig around. I will leave a link to the other one I did from this band at the end of this video, but I have a lot of other songs very similar to that, very rock, hard rock, metal nature from all around the world. And I do follow the Eurovision Song Contest as well, and I have an entire library from last year's performances, most of them that I did cover anyway. And if you like what you see, do me a huge favor, hit that subscribe button if you're new here. Everybody, give me a like if you would, please, and then ring that little bell for notifications so you'll be the first to be notified when new music comes out from me. If you want to support this channel or follow Dane Bramage Rocks, there are multiple ways to do that. Everything you see above my head, I leave links before down here. So all the social medias that you see, you can find it, follow me, and you know, catch up on posts, and I'll stay up to that as often as possible. I do have a Spotify playlist, as you see, called Dane Bramage Rocks. All the songs I like and listen to are on that playlist. If you like this and other songs are on here, give that a follow. It's a lot of fun. And I do take special requests as well and donations. We really appreciate the support. All right, everybody, leave me a comment. What do you think of that? What do you think of the song? What do you think of Måneskin? And what do you think about the reaction to that video? Leave me all the comments. I read them all and I reply to as many as possible. And I always appreciate the support there. I hope you all have a wonderful day. Thank you again so, so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And of course, and until always, and until next time, keep on rocking.